come first in their mind on the field, in the classroom, and in the community. And those are the things that we talk about as a university, as an athletic program, are the three C's, which is the classroom, the competition, and the community. And we do those things and we take them serious. We led the Southland Conference this year in community service hours by our football program. We're excited about that. Our entire athletic program led the Southland Conference in community service hours. We serve our community. To be a good leader, whether you're on the football team, whether you're the quarterback or defensive end like our two guys that we brought here today, those guys have to be great servant leaders. And that's what we have to do, and that's what I have to do as the head football coach. And we do that. We commit, and we communicate, and we stay in contact with our community.